you seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name? Mike? Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits jumped ship after Spider-Man wrecked Fist Tower.
The way she was talking about him, I thought he'd be her second in command in less than a week.
Jumping ladder just because he's friends with Tinkerer, that would have sucked.
We would have had to arrange a little training accident for him.
Whatever, he left. Problem solved itself.
Wonder if anyone brought food. Getting hungry. The city would not hit him.
Keep him away!
like that! Again!
You guys take return? No more generator.
Cool, cool. Chipping away. Lights out for you.
Hey, Gio, how's it look? Hey. Hey, someone check on Gio. He's not responding.
One more.
Hey, did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. No one's here. I could look around some. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. One. I need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. cables look important. Probably worth following. Alright, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. He's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig. Those gears look webbable. Good. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually. Making it reactive, but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Bet my suit could find the generators. Yeah! can make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. Sounds promising. Gotta check the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
These plans just keep getting better.
Up for.
heard Beth got sick after being on the bridge.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Keep him away from the new form!
Is this yours?
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Huh? Gotta be quicker than that.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Down. Fireman! Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! And keep doing that!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! They keep doing that!
Hit the underground!
Got something for you!
Look out! He's gonna throw it! Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! They keep doing that!
Here! He followed us here!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that.
Oh!
Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Oh, crap! Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! Is this between me and...
I just want to talk! Finn! Tinkerer! Stop!
So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rockstar!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so
flinging?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off,
Thank you.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Window washer got stuck on the side of a building. It's a perfect problem for a Spider-Man to solve.
Hello?
nothing stopping me next time we see him.
You're done!
He's right there! Even Spider-Man can't...
Lisa?
How many spider people are there?
Lucky day. Sorry.
With some underground specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. Falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Something for you!
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific queries. This used to be a tombstone.
Whoa! What's the entry there?
The underground and tombstone's crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, and carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground was all done.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
You on the floor!
history there?
With the underground and Tombstone included a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. Just falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here and pick up.
Topic. But do you have, like, a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for, like, half a minute and just to write my stinger before we...
Oh! If you ever need someone who can make some beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
I think I'm safe now. You're done. there. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Shouldn't be too heavy. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move? Whoa!
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
You never want to see another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground Partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the Underground aren't getting into this. Nothing left here but creepy mannequins. Should clear out.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church. No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
New York wasn't exciting enough during the holidays. There is now a tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yes, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually to get one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye!
Do this.
They can't be paying you enough to fight off armed robbers.
I'm a volunteer.
Come on!
I'm not letting you rob a charity.
This don't concern you! Gonna take you down! Take this!
See the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector. Or something less corny.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop them.
Happy to help.
Getting close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
And not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You stealing my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Need to be a little closer to get your levels right. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Try moving in a little closer. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight.
Not this way.
Try moving in a little closer.
Nah, getting too far away.
Good sound. But it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort.
Yeah.
Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. You ask me, it's the bell that stands out. Keep your ears up for that kind of ringing. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. you ask me, it's the bell that stands out. Keep your ears up for that kind of ringing.
Thank you.
ask me, it's the bell that stands out. Keep your ears up for that kind of ringing. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. There you go. That's the right distance. Not a match, though. Keep looking. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Be a little closer to get your levels right. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Try moving in a little closer. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. Need to be a little closer to get your levels right. Need to be a little closer to get your levels right. Try moving in a little closer. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
'Cause you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn. Soon as I'm ready to go. All right. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn. Hey. We need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies, I promise.
If you're screwing with me... Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church, let's go.